Hello and welcome to the Monkey Pilot. For those of you who haven't seen my many appearances in comedy clubs up and down the country, let me introduce myself and my history. About 2 years ago, I met Nina at a party. She was a frustrated actress and she took me home with her. I said nothing, so she started to learn ventriloquism, and soon I was having great success in the comedy clubs, especially when she decided to make me hump a pint glass. I don't know where the idea came from, but it was a good one, and the BBC had been looking for a monkey who could hump pint glasses for some time. So they called me into their big office, and they decided that they would try to find me a vehicle. This is what happened.
Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
I want to find you a vehicle.
Really?
Yeah. And if it's all right with you, I'm thinking, and this probably won't have struck you before, about documentaries.
Well, I was thinking something along the lines of programmes like Rhoda or Ellen or that sort of thing, you know, based on a girl who lives in a flat with lots of puppets, and you could have lots of different characters, but it would
puppets,
be more like, you know, my life.
Where does the monkey fit into, you know,
well,
you've got
he
a
would
house
be
full
one
of puppets?
Well, one of the characters.
One of them?
Yeah, so there'll be others. Yeah, well, I mean, the bird, I was thinking, maybe the bear. Oh, fuck that.
Well, I've got a little task for you. I want to send you down to Hampshire.
Right.
Lovely county. And we're going to send you to see Lucian Morgan. He's a ghost hunter. It's going to be a kind of a ghost watch. We want you to be poking fun, using that intelligence of yours that you both have,
right,
to sort of puncture. He's a very pompous man. Puncture his ego.
Okay. So hello. This is the night before the shoot. I'm feeling nervous.
Are you nervous about seeing a ghost?
Certainly not. I'm much more worried about other things.
What kind of things?
The filming, I don't know, handheld, makes me feel sick.
Does it?
Yes. I prefer tripods.
Well, you got one here.
Okay. Nice tripod, that. Look at that.
You want to go to bed now?
Yes.
Do you want to get under the covers?
No, I'm a bit hot.
Oh, God. Monk?
Yes?
This is ridiculous.
Why?
It's like we sleep together. It's all wrong. Surely that's all wrong.
It's not wrong.
It is wrong.
Like Michael Jackson and the children. Nina, wake up. The kangaroos are here.
Oh my God, I'm hearing it.
Okay. Oh, yeah. We were making love by Wednesday, on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, till on Sunday. Don't look.
What?
I'm naked.
Sorry, man.
Tuesday. For a drink on Tuesday, we are making love on Wednesday, on Thursday.
Oh, it's a bit hot now. Nina, I said not in my eyes.
Well, turn away then.
What are you doing?
Something.
Stop that.
Really?
Stop the car. Tell them to stop.
You sure?
Yes. Oh, quickly.
Stefan, do you mind pulling over a sec? Monk's not feeling terribly well.
Well, we're in a bit of a hurry.
Can you hang on for another 20 minutes?
Stop it. No, I'm going to throw up.
I think we should stop it. Could you stop on the side?
I'm holding the thing. Get this off.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Uh-huh. What's the matter, Monk? Stop. Lord, I'm like, Monk.
It's disgusting. Sorry, Nappies.
Are you faking this?
No, how dare you suggest it? I've got a headache.
Well, you've got some paracetamol, haven't you?
I don't want paracetamol.
Why not?
Nurofen.
Have you got Nurofen? He doesn't like paracetamol.
Yeah, I've got some Nurofen.
Monk, I'm just going to get you some Nurofen. One or two? One is enough, do you think?
Yes.
Do you not want some water to wash that down with?